On to making the forge. Yes, it's time to make a forge. Yeah, short pipe, leather. Leather, short pipe, and duct tape. Got exact three of that. I need clay and small stones. Does this decrease? No, it's just 15% more. Go find a stone to break soon. Actually, let me go find food. Oh shit. There's no food around here, is there? That's what. Oh my gosh, I want to make this forge and get this done with, but I can't yet, so I'm just gonna deal with it. I can't modify this? Then yeah, I'll go. Actually, you know what? Do I loot houses or do I go get buried treasure? If I loot house, I can get food so I can loot the buried treasure. Sorry for the pause there. Got a little bit busy. You know what I mean? Oh, yeah, I forgot. We're gonna go to the houses to get food! So I'm fucking starving. They just make, like, vomiting effects. Like, when stuff like this happens. I think that'd be a really cool effect, though. Just blah, 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 and you're just throwing up everything. I'm just like, what the fuck's going on here? Then I head to the bakery, try to get some food. Which I know it's gonna have zombies and stuff, but I'm hoping that's not that hard. A lot of damage, I wonder what, like, how it happens. I'm all about story for this game. It's gonna have a lot of moldy bread, but shit, I've actually food. Remember, hopping takes up so much XP. Fuck it. Me? I haven't even walked in yet. How are you hearing these little bitches? You have the high ground. I need food! Oh, I forgot to check my chest for antibiotics. Shit. I don't even want to go back there yet. I want to get food first. Bread. Fuck. I like to think that I'll get food someday. My character had a diary. That's what he read. I like to think that someday I'll get food. Maybe the person playing me will actually get some fucking food. I'm like, oh, well, fuck you too. Two zombies up here.
can do that.
She fucked my shit up. You look for the booth that they're in. My quick reaction time there was fucking great. So very good. I have the high ground. Still beat my ass. Now I'm gonna try. Like, I thought she didn't die there. I was like, oh shit. Damn. It's a good fucking add-on modifier. Jesus. Started fucking shit up. Pretty sure those killed leather, but need leather. Okay. Got some motherfucking food. I didn't know that you can buy food from vending machines, because it just didn't sound... That seems stupid. Like I said, bakeries should have food. Imagine if they, like, in the game, decided to say, yeah, you gotta get the flour. You should actually grind it up to make bread and shit. I can't fucking lose my shit. Say as every other time, like, I'm sitting there, like, no good time. I feel like there should be someone in here. Hey, I forgot. Does this break? Hey, it breaks boxes faster. Rocks at me, so yeah. Shock him aside, what the fuck? I don't know why we have a shock him aside in here, but okay. Whoa! Y'all just saw that, right? Open that box, got all that. Oh, shit. And, yeah. Get the hell out of here. Let's see. Can I get out of here this way? Get this drop because it should have antibiotics. Actually, did I pick any? Of course I did. But I should be able to run there now without having like fucking stamina issues. My only problem, stamina. Fucking suck. Now I'll go grab this airdrop and I'll head to the dig site. That's why I'm so slow. That sucks. Hopefully, I'm really begging it has antibiotics at this point. One more again. Level 5. Ooh, that means next level I'm gonna have to actually start looking at my situation where I am, what I'm doing. Be done. I want to be grab the package over there by 4, which I don't think is gonna happen. Cause oh, maybe should be like right here. I need a haircut. That's why I realized I need a fucking haircut. Oh, I thought they said Davis Road. I thought it's a game road. I was like game road. Bet I'm on this road right now. Also, I don't expect to make money off YouTube. It's just something I do when I'm bored. Oh! Fuck you, Jimmy. Get the hell out of here. Put a wood splitting mod on this. The fuck? I don't think this house has a med kit. Yeah, I should be able to get there before 4. And then I'll dig, grab materials, and get the fuck out of there. Let's see, what the hell does... I forgot. I don't even know what the hell I put on there. Structural brace. durability on it. Yes, yes. Because I'm going to use this bitch like ain't nothing. I'm going to fuck up all that and some. Oh. Is it snowing? I think it's snowing where I live. I don't go outside. Oh, God. It takes forever. All right, oink, oink. You're oink, oink, you get the fuck out of there. Amount of times I've died to someone, like, some of those shit. You know what I wanna make a fucking crap. You know what? I'm gonna make a fucking crap later. Or crepe, as I call it, but everyone calls them crepes. I'm like, the fuck's wrong with you? It's French. Say crepe, dumbass. See, now me digging through rock, I'm like, damn it, I left the pickaxe home. That's all I'm gonna be. No, fuck that. I need broken glass. Get the fuck out of my inventory. I have glass jars at home. Yeah, I know. I've been through this area before. It's a little bit more dangerous, and I wouldn't have enough time to loot it. This POI. And watch me whip out of this bitch. Slow down. And get some money. Fucking fatso. Oh, he looks like me when I was younger. My belly's round now. My belly's kind of started to flatten out a little bit more. That's why I wanted. I'll be happy if I lose another, like, inch off my waist. And I'll be happy. Dig the fucking hole. As you can tell, I'm trying to mark a, like, X, and I'm going to start digging from the middle out. Is there strike treasure here? Nope. Let's see. So I should exactly right here. Be the last corner. I don't know if this is like the best way to do it, but this is how I've learned. I taught myself. Besides the fact I know that there's perks that will help you close in on distance. And you dig two blocks down. I know that part. And then usually from that you can find it. Well, and like I said, triangulate it. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. Run! And this is the moment. Xavier knew. He had fucked up. Oh shit. Looks like I fucking hate this game. God, it's so stupid. Ah. It infuriates me all the fucking time. Like, I really shouldn't have died there. I know I shouldn't have died there. I didn't replace my other bed for old fuck. You know what? Fuck it. I'll be back. You guys, thanks for watching, guys. I'm pissed. I need to go cool down. Please enjoy your day. I'll see you guys in the next one.